Qaroon. Who is Qaroon? Allah says, indeed, Qaroon was from the people of Musa. But he oppressed them, and we gave him of treasures whose keys would burden a band of strong men. His people said to him, do not exult. Indeed, Allah does not like the exultant. Qaroon rejected Prophet Musa and disobeyed him. Because of the wealth and riches he had, he was a very arrogant man. The good men from among his people said, don't be arrogant with the things Allah has blessed you with, and don't be ungrateful to Allah. Enjoy your halal and good earnings, but don't forget about the poor and needy. Share your wealth with them also, and do not harm the people. If you harm them, Allah will punish you and take back what he has given you. Verily, Allah does not like the mischief makers and bullies. Qaroon replied and said, all these treasures have been given to me only because of the knowledge I have. Allah rejected his statement, saying, did Qaroon not know that Allah had destroyed before him of the generations those who were greater than him in power and greater in wealth? So Qaroon came out before his people with all his treasures he had, in order to show off to the people. But the people who had been given knowledge said, the reward of Allah is better for he who believes and does good deeds. Suddenly, Allah causes the earth to swallow him and his home, and there was no one to help him other than Allah, nor could he defend himself. When the people saw what happened to Qaroon and his treasures of sinking into the earth and complete destruction, those who wanted the wealth like Qaroon's wealth felt bad and thanked Allah, and they said, Had it not been that Allah was kind to us, he could have caused the earth to swallow us also.